Chivo Lubezki, friend, brother, partner, teacher. He did just an amazing job.
This film was shot in a very particular way,
and he's capturing every nuance of beauty and poetry that the landscapes has to give us.
To create these tones is very complicated because you're working in nature and not all the time you can control what you have in front of you.
I knew it would take that type of a cinematographer to make this complex story come to life. It's one man's journey, but at the same time, he goes through an entire lifetime of emotions.
We use extensive rehearsal period where Alejandro gets to create almost like a ballet between the camera and the actors and the environment. We realize that very wide lenses allow us to really engage the audience in the movie in a very visceral way. We were able to have close-ups of Leo and still have all the environment present.
My dad was that boy, and he took him from me.
These shots aren't all about bringing an epic quality to the film, but it's about creating an intimacy with the actors within an epic landscape.
Chivo is a master of light, and he creates a relentless experience, but at the same time, he's very submersive. And that gives power of the image.
You want to be able to immerse yourself in an entirely different world, and they've really accomplished that goal in this movie that really takes your breath away.
Did you know that Dwayne Johnson was Tim Burton's second choice for the role of Willy Wonka in Charlie and the Chocolate Factory, which went to Johnny Depp? Do they seriously look alike according to Burton? Who do you prefer as an actor, Depp or The Rock? Let me know in the comments below, and don't forget to click here for more videos. Thanks for watching.